My name is Ken Nwadiogbu. I am a multidisciplinary artist from Nigeria. I'm now based in London. I stayed in Nigeria for quite a while, for 20, 25 years of my life. And back home, you never have the sense of, or the idea that you're a migrant, because you're home. You know, the moment I stepped out of Nigeria, that's when I started to realize, that's when I started to see that I'm a black person, I'm a black man, that I'm an African man, you know. And for me, I like to think of where I am mentally, socially, politically, and I like to address it, talk about it, you know, bring it into my work. And so at this time, I see a huge conversation that can come from me being an immigrant. So in Lagos, if you're walking down the road, you'd see artworks by incredible artists on the roadside. So I think that was basically the earliest, you know, introduction I had with art. When I started to paint, I started to think, what's the best thing to represent? You know, it's the eyes. Because in some way, I'm letting people see through the painting and see almost the soul of the person or the soul of the character I'm trying to represent. It almost became like a conversation you had with the painting, because when you look at someone eye to eye, there's an energy that kind of flows in and the person feels real. So for the abstract work, I'm always trying to play with colors that are nostalgic to Africa, to my hometown. The red, the blue, the yellow, the green. I want to look at it and feel like, oh yeah, that feels like Nigeria to me. That feels like Ghana to me. That feels like South Africa to me, you know? Thanks to incredible artists like Vitor Ikemeno, Nengi Umuku, so many incredible artists who have paved the way for us. You know, they've brought African art to a global stage. It helps us as upcoming artists to be able to tune into that frequency and also be part of that conversation, be part of that journey that these people have kind of started before us. So, yeah.